Sometimes it's called Haldis, Leandra, Jado, or Per. My spring is called Herbert. Each spring has a sound. A voice in the headphones that sounds like a cello, or sometimes like a bird. My spring creaks like a garage door. That's my neighbor, Herbert. Spring is just a click away, says Herbert. Herbert is very old, older than the garage door. He's at an age where the fabric of the sofa one last time manages to show some color. We're afraid that death strike us on a torn coat. Herbert's spring is like a duffel bag in the back of the scooter. The duffel bag, the scooter, and the old Herbert will visit the old Vesuvius. Mr. V, still in Italy, trying to quit smoking his cigar. So, two old volcanoes will meet and talk about the spring. Herbert doesn't speak Italian. Vesuvius doesn't speak Italian either. True, but they say no Italians do. It's the past tomorrow's ashes and the future of the ashes of tomorrow.